So basically, we got some nasty-looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah, you bet we are. Huh? Wow, what have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in, like all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we...
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Red, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here is Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village. You're better off heading to the airstrip by Chocobo.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancied trying
our
hand as a
mayor.
No time to dig
around.
Think we can do without your kind of help, Christian Bootlicker.
Still can't find it in your heart to trust me, eh? The way we snuggled up last night, I thought we'd made a breakthrough.
I only did that because I thought you were Marlene. Don't go making it weird.
The reactor? Well, the wind seems to be carrying it all the way over here. I'll admit my shack's never been in the best condition, but look at it. Holes everywhere. Holes so big that would you believe it? All my chickens flew the coop. I plugged up the holes, but beyond that, I'm at wit's end here, let me tell you. Flapping and running around like crazy. How's an old woman like me supposed to catch them all? I can't keep up with a flock of chickens. Oh, it's terrible. Oh, but these two got away. Peepy and Peep are so easygoing. They stayed right here with me without any urging. But Pippily and Pippity and Pippy and Peep, well, they didn't hesitate. Took off like lightning. We don't usually see anything like that around these parts. From that black stuff to those bizarre aeroplanes, I tell you, all this craziness is enough to drive a poor woman mad. The peace and quiet was the only good thing about this place.
So we just need to catch your chickens, right?
Oh, thank you, dearie. Right. They love the sound of this here clangor. Use it and they'll come out from wherever they're hiding and follow you right back to the coop.
My nose should serve us well here.
Right. Take it away.
Three of them are still in the village. We should start by searching the surrounding area. Got away. It got away.
You came back to your mommy.
Over there. Oh.
Pippi, dearest.
I can't see who's like her. Red are those bugs. Pity I'm not a real cat.
So what are you then?
I'm Kate Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire. I think it may be time to top up the old batteries.
This is the GYC reminding you to stay away from monsters. Report all fiend activity to a coalition member immediately.
Leaves Pippini. Goodness me. How far could she have gone?
Pippini ran off toward the airfield. We must find her before the fiends do.
Fire pilots, exactly.
Well, since the Republic's on the scrap heap, Shinra all but owns the skies.
Birds ought to count their blessings that Shinra hasn't come down on them yet.
Free flyers couldn't make care less, though, and go wherever they please.
Good for them. Nobody owns the sky, least of all Shinra. Then our man gives him the finger as he flies by.
For real? Sounds like my kind of guy.
A long way back to town. Careful now.
With me.
On it.
Fear of the outside world has driven them home with all haste.
You speak chicken?
More or less. They were quite eager to return to the village. Khazra must take excellent care of them.
We should go too.
Give them the
series to cool.
My darlings, I'm so relieved you all made it back safe and sound.
They appear most pleased to be reunited with you in this place they call home.
Thank you. They can be a handful, and chasing them really works up the appetite. So allow me to whip you up some of Grandma Khazra's famous grilled chicken. Say goodnight, Pippily.
Oh.
think I've ever met such nice young people. Come back anytime, you hear? There's plenty more Scrumptious Grilled Chicken where that came from.
They could have lived long and happy lives running free. If I hadn't.
Well, we all gotta eat.
Oh!
You may now fight Kujal. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Take the lead.
You want to go?
I'm coming.
Crushed it.
Oh my God.
Come on. Come on. Let's do this.
That was me.
Yeah!
Okay. Try this. deal with that.
Go for it.
About damn time! I've got something just for you! Asshole!
Take the lead. Follow my lead. You're up.
Yeah.
Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? I'm counting on you.
Are my trials not challenging enough? I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown.
It's break time, boys!
My, my, what a trek you must have made to get here.
Since you're here, I need your help to become a true warrior. Please, guide me to greatness. I'm Sotetsu, by the way, with the GYC. Captain's been singing your praises, you know. telling everyone how you turn some state-of-the-art Shinra weaponry into scrap metal.
Oh, so you heard about all that? Well, I don't want to brag or anything, but we crushed him.
Really? You have to teach me how you did that. Gotta make Zack proud, you know? He's a friend of mine. We grew up together, hung out and stuff. Haven't heard from him since he left the village, though. But I'm sure a soldier like him's pretty busy. We may not be at war, but I bet they've got him traveling all over. To protect the village, of course. We're seeing more monsters these days, and I want to do my part. And, you know, it might also be kind of cool if everyone in the Coalition called me a hero and the captain gave me a promotion. Or something like that.
Sorry, no can do. We're just passing through.
Please! I'm begging you!
Wait. Me?
I knew as soon as I saw your throwing star. From the moment I laid eyes on you and your weapon, I just had to make you my teacher. Please, train me in your warrior ways.
Oh, I don't know. Well, since you're such a huge fan, one or two orbs might be enough compensation for my time. You sure you're up for the challenge?
Of course! I'll do anything!
Sweet music to my ears. Okay, new disciple, meet me over there when you're ready. For pain!
Don't worry. I am more than ready to receive your wisdom.
Hey!
Come along, see what you can learn, my second disciple. Foremost, a ninja must have stamina. So let's see how much you've already got, shall we? After all, a ninja warrior must be able to make a tactical retreat back to her comrades when they need her.
Understood, Master.
Very well. Then with that, let our training begin. I hope you're staying focused, my young disciple. Halt! Fiend!
Please, teach me your wit. Please, Master.
Well, this isn't good.
Waste.
Like the saying goes, can't see the ninjas for the trees. Now, strike swift and true!
Show me how it's done!
Got more in you, because that ain't gonna cut it. Right, I'm gonna take a quick look around. You rest up for the next round.
Think you should focus on stamina, not strength.
Yeah, Zach told me the same thing. He used to train here all the time. Called it his secret gym. Of course, it wasn't much of a secret since everyone knew about it. But it sounded cool. Hard to live up to the legacy of a guy like that. Check this out. It was his favorite exercise. For strength. Of body. And mind. Start. By training. You're behind.
Not like that. Gotta go deeper. Bend your knees more. Engage your glutes. And your quads.
Got it. Wherever he is, I hope he's doing good.
You cramping up? Get back. Punch through. Allow me.
So, we just talked it over. And we'd like to ask you to train all of us in the art of combat. Our coalition's only as good as its weakest member, so it only makes sense to get stronger together.
We're really just passing through.
But you could rest here for a while.
Our services don't come cheap. It'll cost you 1,000,000 gil.
That's a pretty steep price, but we could probably manage.
What?
Oh, And he forgot to mention materia, preferably the precious kind.
That we can't do.
Look, Sotetsu, they may be good at their jobs, but don't you think they're asking a bit much? We're looking for training, not trouble.
If you're looking for someone to train you, then look no further. No money or materia required.
Well, thanks, Sisne. That'd be great.
But what about them? They're veterans of the battlefield, and under their tutelage.
What? My tutelage not good enough? In case you've forgotten, I've seen my fair share of action. If all of you are serious about upping your game, I'll help you out. In fact, I've been meaning to offer for a while now. Seeing as we're here, well...
Sounds good to me.
Me too.
Well, I thought it was a good idea. Sorry I wasn't able to convince the rest of them. It's just... I felt something when we first met. Almost like fate. And I guess I got a little carried away.
Don't sweat it.
Then that settles it. Listen up. There's no backing out now, so be warned. I won't go easy.
Roger!
Cloud, Yuffie! I know you've got to make a living and all, but you might want to consider lowering your rates.
I'll consider it after you consider paying me! Where's my materia? 3 orbs, or 2! 2's good!
Enough already. You're embarrassing yourself.
Just one, dude!
Please, browse at your leisure. Be right here if you need. Remember, you can't judge a book by its cover.
No better way to escape off boredom than a nice.
This is the GYC reminder. Order a round of
curfew.
talking happened. Watch your feet. What am I gonna do about you?
Wow, that's a smell.
We should go. Now.
Wait, don't leave. Treat you guys to a bowl if you help with the ingredients. The pumpkin put up a fight. The knife I've got wasn't long enough to chop it in one clean go. Had to get stabby. And that bulbous bastard. The onion. I mean, I had to close my eyes while I cut it. But that might have been a bad call.
I feel ya.
Gungaga mushroom soup. It smells pretty good all in all. Unfortunately, it's lacking in the flavor department. That's the problem. It needs something, but I'm not sure what. Maybe some more Gungaga mushrooms would do the trick. Or a hunk of cactuar meat.
Let's not. So, what more do you need?
Oh, right. Torgon's vegetables. That dog's probably parked near the village entrance, selling his produce. You mind swinging by and picking up some of his stuff for me?
What a sweet boy you are, staying behind for me.
You'll be good to Torgon now, you hear?
Did you just pay that dog money?
Oh, him? That's Melon, Torgon's pup.
He comes by from time to time to sell their farm's produce. We grow our own veggies here in town too, but the ones from Torgon's field are especially delicious.
Come on, let's go after him.
Be careful out there.
My boy. How'd it go today? Good?
Hello.
Not seen you before. Out of towners?
Just visiting, yeah. So, could we buy some of your produce?
Can't help you. Don't sell to out of towners. Barely got enough for the locals as is. Judging by them duds you got on, you're city folk, ain't you? I ain't about to sell the bounty of my soil to young'uns who ain't never got down in the muck with me and mine. Now get.
I don't know the first thing about farming, but I do know how happy these veggies are. Can practically hear them.
Got an eye for the stuff. But you're telling me you got an ear, too? What's this one saying?
Something about how rich the soil is. How it can thrive and spread its roots deep. Grow big and strong.
I'll be. Oh, quit with the guilt tripping now, will ya? You know perfectly well I wasn't gonna leave you, I reckon. So whatever we got left over is yours for the taking.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
They finally learned to talk back?
Shh. We're actually trying to make Gungaga mushroom soup. What do you think we should use? Any advice would be great.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you'll need some quality Gungaga mushrooms. Or better yet, some Maganga mushrooms. They'll take that soup of yours to the next level. Things grow on a hill near here, but unless you got one hell of an eye, better to rely on a chocobo. They're flavorful suckers, so three caps ought to more than suffice. Pick them one at a time, though, if you want to keep your bird from getting all addled. Their aroma can be mighty powerful. And be mindful of the beasties, too. A lot of types are awful fond of the mushroom scent.
Gotcha.
Ah, and you can't forget the salt. Nothing brings out the flavor better than a sprinkling. And Maganga mushrooms being what they are, you're gonna want to savor it. Proper kind of salt for it's got a color close to this. Now then, you get them where they need to go.
it from here.
Slightly different colors. Let's see. Well, one of them is Automatch Torkin's picture. Yep, nailed it. What a gorgeous color. I'd say that's the one we want. All right. I think next up are the Magunga. Thank you.
Must be the area Torgon was talking about. Though we're gonna need a chocobo to search.
Behold, the Magunga mushroom. Note its mushroom-like qualities. Just gotta be very careful.
More of them ought to be around here somewhere. Okay, back to the birds. Back it goes.
Picking, Mr. Merc.
One more to go. Let's use the chocobos to find the last mushroom.
Ah!
You're dead. This ends here. Deal with that. Go for it.
Here I go. How you like this?
I got it.
I would have bailed you out if you'd said something.
I have your back. Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
Call it fight.
Get ready. That'll do. That's it. Come on.
Leave it to me.
You can do it!
Follow my mind. The third and final.
Future in farming. That should be it for the mushrooms. Yep, looks like we're done. Let's get... Enjoy your new home in the trash can. Am I ever gonna get this right? We come bearing ingredients. Why don't you give it one more shot? I can pitch in too. Well, since you guys went to the trouble. Okay, one more shot. Turn out okay. Told you. The fairs are always inviting me over for dinner. Thought I'd be nice and return the favor by making them poison, apparently. But as you can see, I'm a sore loser. Cooking's never as easy as you think. Got that right. Didn't need to learn back in Midgar. The company provided all our meals. Tasted like garbage, though. Don't know how I stomach the stuff.
Not bad, huh?
But what about the bombberry flavor?
Bombberry? What, like the military rations?
Yeah, those. Sorry, that's really not important. What is important is the soup. The soup! Time to taste test!
Whoa there! Might want to let it cool.
Right. Oops. That's pretty good. It's perfect. Absolutely perfect. I just know the fairs are gonna love it.
Great job!
As for what next, maybe something easier.
Anyone else think it'd be fun to climb one of those things?
You're dead! It's on now! Let's do this!
Go on!
Yeah.
That was gross!
Gotcha! Try this. All right. It's over.
Moving on then.
Thank you. Kujata appears before humans, it takes on a different form. It's been seen wreathed in raging flames, cloaked in chilling ice, and bathed in crackling lightning. For this reason, the people of Gundaga have worshipped it as an embodiment of nature itself for generations.
Get ahead of us.
Thank you.
on now.
No time to waste.
Of a unique life form. Rare green? How rare is detected? Others? The new ones.
What is?
Rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Thank you.
much.
Thank you so much for getting after Mog and Mag, Estab. Oh, I wish Prime Moodlets would take a page out of their book. Kaboo! Please shop to your heart's content, Kaboo! Over here!
As lucky as sharpened my claws.
My lawsuit is detected nearby. Commencing guidance protocol. Farmers have long employed the Malosaurus as a source of agricultural labor. Sadly, its numbers have dwindled. Over time.
Allow me.
Come on! Keep it up!
With me!
You're up!
With me!
No,
do it!
Although these herbivores tend to have a rather calm disposition,
you're up!
Traveling in herds and attacking other animals. This can't be right. Mongo is both and I suspect it's only one event of normal development. The queen and he has caught during her investigation.
Go on! You got it under control!
Brace yourself.
Thank you.
Wow, going in. I almost saw you.
Not enough. Lift it up.
This is it.
Yeah.